Hurry, hurry! We can't miss Santa Kids! Society is at 3 o'clock! It is 2:42! Hurry, Isabella!
I'm hurrying as fast as I can, Leah. I'm sure we'll get there. Oh! Hey, Johnny and Sally!
Hi, guys! Hi!
Hey there!
Hello, Leah and Isabella. Nice to see you here today.
Are you guys here to see Santa Kids?
Yeah, we are. I'm guessing you both are here too to see Santakins?
Yeah, it's mostly Sally's idea though. We both know he's a fake.
What do you mean fake? He means everyone knows that Santakins that is in the mall are just actors. I still like to visit for fun, you know. He is so real. Last year I visited him, asked for a dollhouse, and guess what I got for Christmas from him? A dollhouse. And I ran out of time to send a letter last year, so he wouldn't have known from a letter.
Santakins just knows stuff like that. He knows what everyone needs, I think. And how could the real Santakins have time to come all the way from the North Pole?
I don't know. He just makes time to go to the mall, I guess. I still don't believe he's a fake, though.
All right, Leah. Let's get that so worked up. You both have a good point, but let's not argue about it, okay? Whether he's real or not, we're here to have fun.
Yeah, Isabella's right. It doesn't matter who's right or wrong. Let's just have some Christmassy fun.
All right. I'm sorry, Leah. I didn't mean to get you upset.
Don't worry about it. Oh, darn. Looks like he's leaving.
Aw, sorry, Leah. I hurried here as fast as we could.
It's all right.
Hey, look, he's leaving his hat there on the chair. I wonder why.
He's probably going to come back for it. Let's go give it to him.
Leo, wait.
We gotta give it back to him. Tomorrow's Christmas Eve. I don't think he's at the mall on Christmas Eve. He's going back to the North Pole without his hat. He needs his hat. I'm sure he'll be back for it. Should we risk it, though? Let's give back his hat.
Wait!
Come on, everybody, let's go.
Oh.
Look, we're too late. There he goes.
Oh my gosh. He was the real Santakins. Wow.
Whoa.
Oh no, you were right, Leah. Annie left without his hat. I hope it isn't too important.
Well, it's just a hat. How important can a hat be? Besides, keeping your head warm, that is. I'm sure it'll be okay. Don't you think? This isn't just your ordinary hat, Sally. This is Santakin's hat. His hat is filled with Christmas magic.
Let me see this thing. Hello, hat. Are you going to do anything magical for us? Whoa, cool. Not only does it keep his head warm, but it also gives free snacks. Too bad he left it here. He'll miss this on his journey. I wonder why he took it off in the first place. I have no idea. I wish we could find a way to give it back, though.
Maybe we can find a way. Maybe we can wish that the hat takes us to the North Pole. Then we can return it. Good idea, Leah.
Be careful the way you word it. You don't want it to do something else than what you really want it to do. Be specific.
Okay, can you please take us to North Pole in Santa Kansas workshop?
Aw, it didn't work.
Gee, I'm sorry all this happened, but we should probably be getting home. We have to be home by 4 o'clock. I'm sure Santakins will be just fine his journey house to house without his hat. I wouldn't worry too much, guys. See you later.
Bye.
Bye.
Here, Leah, you can keep the candy cane. I'm sorry all this happened. At least you know you were right.
Thanks, Johnny, but I don't care about being right. I just wanted to give back his hat.
Good night, Leah.
Good night. I just really wish there was a way to give this hat back to Santakins. I wish we could go to the North Pole and give it back to him.
Well, what's it doing?
I have no idea.
Whoa!
Whoa, what's going on?
Call me crazy, but I think we're at the North Pole in Santakins' workshop.
How did this happen?
I have no clue.
I have an obvious clue. You have the magic hat with the magic candy cane, and you made a wish to go to the North Pole. Am I right?
Who are you?
Take a guess. You're a hamster wearing Christmassy clothes? No, I'm an elf, silly. Do you two have no idea what's going on? No, we don't have any idea what's going on.
Well, let us explain.
Are you an elf too?
Yep. I'm guessing you two found Santakin's hat, correct?
Yeah.
and you asked the hat to do something magical, right?
Yeah, our friend did. Listen, the hat gave you the magical candy cane. When you wish for something magical on the hat, it delivers a candy cane. You can wish on the candy cane and it will deliver you the wish as long as it's a reasonable wish and nothing like, I want all the ponies in the world for Christmas or I want to be the richest kids in the world. Yeah, nothing like that.
You wish to come to the North Pole and you're here now. Are you here to return Santa's hat?
Yes, we are.
Since you're here, Jingle and I will give you a tour of the North Pole if you wish. We'd love to, but how will we get back home?
No worries. We'll wish you on a safe trip back home when you're ready. This is so awesome.
I can't believe this is happening. And that was the Hot Cocoa Station. Now are you ready to meet Santakins?
Yeah! Right this way.
Hi, Santa. We have two very special visitors.
Ho, ho, ho. Why, hello there, Lena Isabella.
You know our name? Here's your hat.
Oh, why, of course I do. Thank you for returning my hat. Can't believe I left it at the mall. I am very grateful for your kindness, and I am grateful that you made the right decision on that candy cane. Thank you for returning my hat.
No problem. I'm so happy to meet you.
Yeah, I'm really pleased to meet you, too. Thank you for all my presents throughout the years.
All those presents are my pleasure. Now, did you and Leah have a pleasant visit to the North Pole? Did you help yourself to the hot cocoa?
Yes, Candy and Jingle were very welcoming hosts and shows all around the workshop.
Yeah, and Candy and Jingle are so great, and so are all the other elves we were introduced to, too.
I'm glad to hear that. Thank you, Candy and Jingle.
It was our pleasure.
Well, you two should probably be returning to your home. It is Christmas Eve, and I must be on my way.
It's only the 23rd.
You arrived on the 23rd, but you stayed here all night. It is now 4 a.m. on December 24th, the day before Christmas.
Wow, we better get home before anyone notices. Thank you, Santa. Thank you, Jingle and Candy.
Oh, okay, thank you all. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Have a very Merry Christmas, Lena Isabella. Have a nice trip back home. I think I will have two of my lovely reindeer, Prancer and Blitzen, fly you safely home.
Wow. That's so cool. We're going to write on a flying reindeer.
Hello, I am Prancer.
Hiya, I am Blitzen.
Nice to meet you both.
Pleasure meeting you too. Hop on.
Let's go.
Whoa, God.
Wow, we're flying. Merry Christmas, have a nice rest, and a wonderful Christmas Eve.
Merry, Merry Christmas, Isabella and Leah. Have an amazing Christmas, and remember to always be kind to others, and never lose sight on the true meaning of Christmas. It's not about the presents. We will remember not to lose focus on the true meaning of Christmas. Thank you both. Merry Christmas.
Thank you, Blitzen and Prancer. Have a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Goodbye. Bye. See you later.
Wow.
Thanks. Have fun.
Wow. What a night.
I know. This is the best Christmas ever.
Oh, yeah. Well, we'd better get some rest. Good night and Merry Christmas, Leah.
Good night and Merry Christmas, Isabella. Wait until we tell Johnny and Sally about this.
Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year. I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer. Have a holly jolly Christmas. And when you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know and everyone you meet. Ho, ho, the mistletoe hung where you can see. Somebody waits for you, kiss her once for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and in case you...